If you want to drive in Minnesota, you need a valid driver's license. Written and road tests are required to get a license for driving cars, vans, motorcycles, and trucks. Proof of legal presence is not required for a standard driver's license and identification card. Driver's licenses are only available at specific locations. Learn more at drive.mn.gov.